Hello friends, welcome to my channel Autobot Geeks. If you use a car or a two-wheeler, you must have wondered what would happen if you install wider or larger diameter tires. Today we will see how wider tires and tires diameter affect your vehicle's performance and fuel economy. Let's get started. Please click the I button on the top if you wish to see this video in Hindi. My attempt is to share details that will help you make an informed decision. I will try to keep the video short and will highlight only the most important factors which no one else is talking about. Please leave a comment if you wish to see a detailed video on all the factors that affect your vehicle. And please watch the video till the end. What happens when you install larger diameter tires? Diameter of a tire plays a vital role in vehicle's performance and fuel economy. Tire has two diameters. One is the inner and the other one is the outer. Here, we will talk only about outer diameter. As long as we are not increasing the outer diameter of the tire, it will not affect vehicle's performance or fuel economy. Remember, we are increasing only the diameter and not the width. Following are the factors which gets affected when we install a larger outer diameter tire. Point number 1. It increases fuel economy. Larger outer diameter tire provides better mileage. Let me explain how outer diameter translates to more displacement travel. We have two wheels as example. Wheel 1 has 15-inch inner diameter and 27-inch outer diameter, whereas wheel 2 has 17-inch inner diameter and 28.5 inches outer diameter. Circumference of wheel 1 is 84.9 inches and for wheel 2 it is 89.4 inches. It means for one wheel revolution, wheel 1 displaces by 84.9 inches and wheel 2 displaces by 89.4 inches. Since wheel 2 displaces more by 4.5 inches for every revolution, it takes lesser revolutions than wheel 1 to reach to a specific destination. In this case, wheel 1 takes 746 revolutions to travel a mile, and on the other hand, wheel 2 takes only 709 revolutions to travel a mile, which is 37 revolutions lesser than that of wheel 1, hence saving the fuel. Increase in top speed. Larger diameter rear tire increases the top speed of the vehicle by traveling more distance for the same number of revolutions. Engine load. As long as sudden acceleration is avoided, there will be no impact on the engine. However, if riding habit involves sudden acceleration, engine will have to generate more torque to cope up with the demanded acceleration. Hence, this will put additional load on the engine. Try avoiding it if you intend to install a larger diameter tire. Note: all the mentioned factors are true only if the wheel which drives the vehicle is replaced. Following are the examples. Motorcycles and scooters. Rear wheel has to be changed. Change in front wheel will not make any difference. Front wheel drive cars. Both the front wheels will have to be replaced. Change in rear wheels will not make any difference. Rear wheel drive cars. Both the rear wheels have to be changed. Change in front wheels will not make any difference. Four-wheel drive cars. All the four wheels will have to be changed. For cars, we either change two wheels or all the four wheels. There should not be any instance where we change the wheels partially. All the wheels that drive the car should be changed at one go. What happens when you install wider tires? Point 1. Increased rolling resistance. Since tire is wider, more rubber will be in contact with the road, resulting in increased friction which creates rolling resistance. To understand this practically, on a level road, bring the vehicle to neutral and let it roll freely. Vehicle will come to a stop after some time. Distance travelled while rolling will be lesser for the wider tires when compared to the rolling distance achieved by a skinnier tire. Point 2. Effective braking. Wider tire allows effective braking due to increased friction. However, at the same time, brake pads need frequent changing due to increased wear and tear. Better control. Due to increased road contact, wider tires give better control while cruising on higher speeds, even in wet conditions. Cornering capabilities. Wider tire gives stable cornering capabilities. However, it has lesser maneuvering capabilities when compared to a skinnier tire. Never replace front tire with wider tire, since this will cause load balancing issues and causes more strain to your shoulders. Reduced fuel economy. Wider tires demands more power for displacement. Hence, engine will have to produce more torque to produce the desired displacement, resulting in reduced fuel economy. These were some of the factors which are dependent on tires. Hope this video was informative and beneficial. If you like this video and wish to see similar videos in future, consider subscribing and hit the bell icon so that you get notified of my future videos. Don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you for your time, and we'll meet in my next video. Until then, stay healthy and stay safe.